This is Manikanta. I am going to handle the subject linear IC applications for the second year D section paper. So IC is an electronic device. So if we are going for the definition of IC, IC is a low cost electronic device which consists of active and passive elements which are irreplaceably joined on a single silicon chip. That we can take it as a definition for an IC. So why we are going through ICs? IC is electronic device. And earlier in your EDC, we have seen some circuits, electronic circuits. Why we are going through IC technologies? Why we are not sticking to our EDC circuits? So let us see in detail. So in our previous semester, that is second year, first semester, we are having GST subject. In the last unit, logical families. So we have seen the internal structure of various basic gates such as AND gate, OR gate using diodes, transistors. So let us see the AND gate. AND gate. So internal structure of AND gate using diodes and resistors and the internal structure of OR gate using diodes and resistors. So suppose if I want to relay some XY plus YZ is equal to F. So let us, I am discussing view of OR gate. So I am taking the function XY plus YZ. So with basic knowledge we can say two AND gates are required and one OR gate is required. So in our previous subject, how we are drawing this one? We are using symbolic representation only, not structural ones. We are taking AND gate 1 and AND gate 2 and we are connecting both gates with respect to one OR gate. So this is a symbolic representation, that's why it is occupying some less space. So imagine, replace this with this circuit. How many gates? Two AND gates, two diodes and one resistor. Here, again two diodes and one more resistor. Here, two diodes and one resistor. That means, overall to relay this circuit, I require six diodes and three resistors. How much space it can occupy? Imagine, see, I have taken one also. So, one AND gate and one AND gate. Only two gates I have taken here. I have not taken OR gate also. So, it occupies some more space. So for simple, for one circuit, it is occupying almost this space. So the drawback of this one addresses the application of our ICs. So using ICs, we can relay circuits within finite size because a single IC, it consists of more than one AND gate. So these two AND gates can be taken from single IC. This OR gate can be taken from single IC. That means within this space, one IC for AND gates and one IC for OR gates. So by using two ICs, that means within this much space, I can relay this entire circuit. So overall usage of components can be minimized by using ICs. Overall size of the circuit can be minimized. Cost of the circuit can be minimized. Complexity can be minimized. And some complex circuits will be there, such as sequence detector, parity generator, like that. So complex circuits can be relayed on a single ICs. So these are the advantages of using ICs. And we are having two types of ICs. Linear ICs and digital ICs. In linear ICs, again we are having two types. Monolithic and hybrid. Again, monolithic can be classified into two types. bipolar and unipolar. Bipolar can be again two types: p-n junction diode and dielectric isolation. Here again unipolar two types: MOSFET and JFET. Classic ratio ICs. So our transistor, basic element of our electronics, transistor that is invented in the year 1947. Our ICs, the IC technology that is started in the year 1960. Since then, it is increasing, it is developing drastically to till now. So small scale integrated circuits, medium scale integrated circuits, large scale integrated circuits, VLSI, ULSI and GSI. So small scale integrated circuits, in this level 3 to 30 gates per chip. So ICs, they accommodate 3 to 30 gates. Next level of next development, next phase of development, the ICs, they are accommodating 30 to 300 gates per chip. In large scale integrated circuits, 300 to 3000 gates in a single chip. In the next development, next phase of development, greater than 3000 gates in a single chip. Here in ULSI, 10 power 6 to 10 power 7 transistors. See the figure, 10 power 6. 10 power 6 to 10 power 7 transistors in a single chip. Nowadays, we cross in all these levels. Now, we are at this level. Giant scale integration, giant. So, greater than 10 power 7 transistors on a single chip. Imagine how the technology is increasing day to day. So, as a result of the development of ICs, we are enjoying the fruits of electronic devices. Our bulky televisions, they become smart televisions. Mobile phones, they become smart ones. And the thickness, you might have observed the thickness of starting mobile phones and the latest mobile phones. So all these are fruits of development of our IC technologies only. Operational amplifier. Is a linear IC and the hero of our subject. So our entire subject, that it moves around our operational amplifier. Operational amplifier is a linear IC and electronic device, and it is a multi-input, multi-terminal device. It is a multi-terminal device and whose internal circuit is quite complex. So the block diagram of operational amplifier, this one. Mainly three terminals: inverting terminal and non-inverting and output. And some others they represent power notation also. So block diagram of operational amplifier. So our operational amplifier that is available in three packages, three types of models. First one. Metal can package.
One thing, sir. One thing in the back.
Third one. So in three models, the operation amplifier is available. Metal can package, older one, main one, DIP dual in package, flat in package. This metal can package, it is almost similar to our EDC lab transistor. It is same model. The structure looks like this. Emitter base collector. Similar. The structure is similar to this one. EDC laboratory transistor one. So this DIP is our normal one, normal ICs. Here, flat pin, the name itself indicates the structure. So, thickness is very less when compared to this tip. So, in our laboratory, we are using DIP ICs only, dual inlet packet ICs.
Continue.
The block diagram of our 741. In our laboratories, we are using 741 IC as an operational amplifier. It is an 8-pin IC, 8-pin dual inlet packages. These DIPs, they are available in 14-pin, 16-pin, and 8-pin also. In our laboratories, we are using 8-pin DIPs. So, first pin number 1, offset null. Pin number 2, inverting terminal of operation amplifier. Pin number 3, non-inverting. And pin number 4, minus VCC. Pin number 5, offset. Offset null. Pin number 6, output. Pin number 7, 0.2 VCC. Pin number 8, no connection. Respect to block diagram, minus plus. So this is output. Pin number 2, inverting terminal. Pin number 3, non-inverting terminal. Pin number 6 is output. Negative VCC and positive VCC. So this is the pin structure of IC741 operational amplifier. That is generally not exist, but theoretically we consider, in most of the cases we consider ideal conditions of operational amplifier. V2 is inverting voltage, V1 is non-inverting voltage. So if V2 is 0 means this is connected to ground. So output is in phase with V1. When V2 is equal to 0. Output is equal to 180 degrees phase with V2 when V1 is equal to 0. That means if it is 0, output is nothing but V2. But with respect to this inverting terminal, output is 180 degrees phase shift with this voltage V2. If V2 is 0, only V1 is available. So nothing but output is nothing but V1 only. Output is in phase with V1 when V2 is equal to 0. So ideal conditions of operational amplifier. Ideal case is not exist. Remember, always ideal is for theoretical purpose only. Ideal condition. Open loop gain is equal to, gain is equal to infinity in ideal case. Input impedance also infinity. Ideal conditions of operational amplifier, very important. And output impedance is equal to 0, output impedance is equal to 0, and offset null. There won't be any offset null in ideal case. Offset null also 0. Now offset null is nothing but disturbance, unwanted disturbance for our voltage which we are supplying to our operational amplifier. Offset null is equal to 0. That means no disturbance to our operational amplifier circuit. And output impedance 0, input impedance infinity, gain is equal to infinity.